the footwork is the same. I've already done footwork, we're doing it again, essentially. But I've added the stomach massage. Then I start to work on my posture. Figure out, well, now if I don't have any support for my arms, can I still hold myself up? And then I also want to be able to rotate the spine because that's healthy.
I think you could probably lower your knee a little bit.